gonna do first time in the city. You know what I'm gonna do? You bitch. No, I wasn't gonna do that. Psych. Fuck you, Tuppery. Oh, I'm a dance baby. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm getting down. Oh, he looking at it. He looking at it. He like, the fuck is this nigga doing in front of me? Aw, yeah. What's up, switches? It's your boy, Switch. Oh shit. Oh shit. It's Destiny, baby. Oh shit. It's fucking Destiny. Wait for that to update. Oh shit. Shit. Destiny. Oh shit. Shit. Destiny, baby. I got the guide too. I got the guide. No worries. I got the guide. But I felt like I needed it for this type of game. Especially, I heard there's a lot of hidden crap stuff. So I was like, let me stop playing and get the damn guide. Why not? Life is too short. Install that bitch. Update it now. What are you waiting for? It's my money. I need it now. That is the quickest install I've ever seen. Quickest install I've ever seen. Oh, let's set that margin high. I want to try a different class. Then again, when you get to a certain class, you could switch it anyway. Or get another one. I don't know. I just don't know. They're probably between Hunter and Warlock. So I don't know. Playing a beta, I feel like I was getting my ass whooped being a Titan. Then again, I never made it to level 15. Oh, the decisions, damn it. I don't know, I might want to go with Titan again. Given I never made it to 15. Oh, this is a tough decision. Flaming pistol is good. The trench coat look cool though too. I might go with the warlock. I might do the warlock. I think I'm gonna go with that warlock. I'ma lock it up. Oh best believe I'ma lock that bitch up. Put away the key. Yeah, I'm feeling more so warlock. Let's do it. I gotta be a nigga. Like, that's a given. None of this alien shit. I'm gonna look at it though. No. I'm human, baby. And I'm a nigga up front. Looks the most like me. What looks the most like me? The booty chin, no. I don't know. Fuck. It's probably the closest. That's a little too damn feminine. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. No, I'm not that damn. My lips. My damn lips. The black. No, that's the hell. Yeah. Should I get blue eyes? Get the bitches all on me. I don't know. Say brown. The fuck is up my eyebrows? I'm tired that jet black. I look so damn unnatural. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, I'm gonna try to look at most like me as possible. That look kinda dope. I might mess with that. I might mess with that. I don't know. One looks scarred. One look like I've been through some stuff. So I might go with that, I don't know. Yeah, I wanna look like I've been through some shit. Can I make a different color? I'm feeling the blue. I'm feeling the blue. That's a little tealish. I might go with that. I like teal more than blue. Shit, man.
Hey, Reb, I just got back from the mall, man. Guess what I got?
Man, what you get,
so I'ma go with that.
I got me some bathing. I got me some
bathing. I'm ready,
baby. I got me some bathing.
Y'all been waiting for it. What up, Drenick? I know it's been a while, man. Been a while, I know. But I'm back. Like an asthma attack. On crack. Fuck Pat Sajak. It's a lot of fucking.
We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to work the light of other stars. But the trap, the darkness.
Oh, it's all good, Journey. How's it going, Eyes? All this evolution and shit, all this fucking and evolution, I mean, shit was bound to pop off, clearly. This game is just probably the prediction of what's to come. Just saying. Maybe we're looking in the future right now. Who knows? We just gotta think ahead, that's all I'm saying. Don't think this shit is too far-fetched. Goodness, the graphics. Oh shit, all my eyes. My eyes are burning by the great graphics. I feel like even better than the beta. I don't know. Maybe I'm just tripping, but then again, I haven't played the alpha beta in a while, so. Curious if you get the perks. I swore you get something from playing the beta. In the beta at least. I know not the alpha. I know I ended up deleting my data and shit, so I don't even know anymore what I could have attained. I know they say they definitely not, you know, you can't have the level you earned in the beta on this one or in the game, but Shotgunner Chan, that's cool. I can respect that. More time to play this game, baby. More time. Oh yes, I do. I also fuck Zero. Don't get it twisted. Oh, my music playing? Totally forgot.
There you are.
Thanks for that. I don't really play music unless I'm playing multiplayer, so. Which kind of reminds me, is my Bluetooth on?
Guardian? Eyes up, Guardian. It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you, well, you've been dead a long time. So you're gonna see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still. Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move. Fast.
Okay.
We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the walls.
Oh. That's what was happening. My shit, my volume's too low. Okay. I hope the servers didn't crash.
I didn't bring you back just for you to die again. Motherfucker, we have to move.
Where's my weapon at? I can't even bring the pain if I wanted to. Gotta pull some my motherfucking goddamn motherfucker get the goddamn motherfucker busha. I don't know. I'm just saying. Whatever. Destiny. That's all you need to know. That's all that needs to be known.
Okay. I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
I don't know. Oh, now I can. Oh yeah, I think I do remember this from the beta.
They're right above us.
Shut up, Peter Dinklage. I don't want to hear that shit. You listen to me, motherfucker. I'm the player of this game. I forked down the $100. You listen to me, bitch. You listen to me, Peter. You hear me, bitch? You listen to me. I rule you. You don't rule me.
Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't.
Well, fuck you.
We need more light.
Fuck you. I do what I want. I do what I want, Peter.
Another one of these hardened military systems, and a few centuries of entropy.
Oh, those are a lot of enemies, though. Those are a lot of enemies. Well, Peter, what do we do?
Here, I found a rifle.
All right. Yeah, now I'm going to listen to you because I'm scared. It's all right.
I hope you know how to use that thing.
I'm curious about the grimoire cards. How they actually work, because I know I got a lot of them in the beta. Oh, hello, guys. It's been a while, I know. Fuck you. The fuck off, man. What's melee? I don't think I got that unlocked yet. Yeah, I think this is like the tutorial. Oh, R1. It was. It felt like I threw a fucking ball through a Hadouken, but whatever. Reload it. There you go.
There's more ahead. Keep it up.
Come on, bitch. Oh, I forgot you gotta be the other class to use a knife. I was like wondering, like, the hell is my knife at? Yeah, it does run at, it feels like 30 frames. 30 frames eyes. Yeah, you're right. I never even thought about that, but yeah. Yeah, it feels like 30 frames, definitely.
A loot cache. Let's see what's inside.
Surprised about that. Do I got the shotty, baby? Oh, shit. It's time to give him the shrapnel.
Chip mines! Don't
I know,
touch them.
I know, Peter. I know. You know what? Leave me alone. There you go. Reload it, please. Oh, yeah, yep. His sensitivity gotta be changed. I knew something was up. Put that bitch to 10. Subtitles are enabled. Thought I did that. That's what I missed. Missed in tutorial. Blended. Alright. Way better. Oh god, way better. I felt like so damn sluggish. I knew something didn't feel right. Oh, hello there, buddy. How you fucking doing, bitch? Out my face. The fuck out of my face, bitch. Hold your ass. Oh my. I was curious if my melee recharged. Luckily it didn't. Why DM that quick switch? I had to
the fallen
catch him by surprise.
Older in this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there.
Alright, Midget Man. The fuck do I do now? Can't double jump yet, I don't think. I think I gotta get to level 6. I don't know if that's for everybody, but I was a Titan last class. I forgot what the hell this class was. It was the one with the trench coat that could shoot fireballs. That's the class. That's the exact class. The guy that could shoot fireballs. They got a trench coat. That's the class. We all know that. Fuck all these terms. Titan, Vanguard. Nah. It's motherfucker that could do the Hulk smash. Then it's the motherfucker that could do the damn Hadoukens. Then it's who's that bitch? What's her name? Black Widow with the knives. Blood Rain, whatever female protagonist.
This was an old Cosmodrome.
You want to put it in here.
There's got to be something but. We can fly out of here.
Oh yeah, Drenic, playing on PS4. Oh, yeah.
Incoming!
The fuck I'm supposed to do? Oh god. Oh goodness.
Fallen ships! This close to the surface!
I know, Peter. I don't know.
Move!
I don't know, midget man. Tell me. Lead the way. I thought I could do it on my own, but I can't. I need you, Peter. I need you. I need you more than ever. Aww, yeah. Fuck off, man. Fuck off, man. Thanks for following the game basement. Okay, I know who you are. When you playing this, man? Where are you playing this? Or you got it for a PS4? Do you got an Xbox or PS4 yet? That's the question. Can't see. I'm running. I'm fucking running. Peter Dinklage, help me, please. Midget man, give me your midget powers. I really need them right now. I really do. But then again, I don't know. That's kind of a curse. Curse or I don't fucking know. Curse or something. Curse or a purse. Nah, I wish. Yeah, that white PS4 looks dope as hell. But nah. It's cool and all. I don't know. I just like, I'm cool with the black PS4. I probably want to get that Metal Gear Solid 5 plate though. I saw that boy. That boy looked dope. That boy looks sweet as fuck. Goodness. Oh god. Vortex grenade. I was about to say where my grenades was at. Oh, I got grenades all day.
Picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
Alright. Well. Yeah, I think it's they take you through this. I don't think anybody can join during this period anyway. I think either. There you go, guys. Here you go. Here you go. All is good in the world. The fuck off, man. I don't give a fuck about these aliens. I really don't. Long as I got my black eyebrows, I'm okay. I'm alright. Yeah. So far, well, I don't know. I can't really determine because this was in a beta too.
There's
a ship.
Clear them out.
Seems has really changed. So I don't know. Oh, no. Peter, help me. Midget, help me. God. This is fucking hard for my fucking level one ass. Then again, I'm kind of thinking this is like Call of Duty. With the aim down sights going on and whatnot. But whatever, I'm good. I'm okay. I'ma punch your dumb ass. That combo.
Alright, let me see if I can get us out of here.
You know what? I did get the Vanguard armor or something. I wonder when I get that. I think I gotta go back I gotta go to the tower. Like, I got the GameStop.
Hasn't made a jump in centuries.
Bonuses. Like a sucker, I know. I know.
Will it fly?
It's just crack. It's like, I just couldn't help it. I couldn't. I just had to. I succumbed to the temptation. I gave in so bad. Bought a guide. I wouldn't even plan on getting a damn guide, but I was like, I just caved in. I'm sorry. What do you want me to do? I'm so sorry.
Okay, it's not going to break orbit. It just might get us to the city.
Now, I don't know. Advanced Warfare looking pretty dope. I like how they changed the game up, even though it feels like, kind of feels like more of a ripoff of Titanfall with what do you call it? They had the same thing like they had in Titanfall with the perk system or whatever. The burn cards. Like they're doing something similar to the burn card system in Advanced Warfare with the drop packages where you can like, now, I know I saw in a preview, you can get like kill streaks, you know, without even earning them. So it's like that totally changed, at least for me, the game with Modern Warfare. Not Modern Warfare, Advanced Warfare. Warfields, Booby Warfield, how about that? Coming in 2087, Call of Duty Booby Warfield. Get in stores now. Well, not now. Pre-order it 87 years earlier. So you could get the limited sex edition where you get the extra scene where you get sex. A prostitute will have sex with you if you pre-order the game 80 years earlier. Believe me on this, guys. I'm doing you guys a favor. You're welcome. If you live long, live long enough. You live. If you live long enough, you could have a free sex session. And Call of Duty Booby Warfield. All the guns are replaced with boobs and nipples. And they squirt milk. But you can get special edition guns. You can squirt Kool-Aid. Fanta. Sprite. Shit, pretty much anything really. Anything you can imagine. Be excited for that, guys.
Welcome to the last city on Earth.
You know, I previewed the game and whatnot. It's shaping up pretty well. It's gonna take 5 years to complete.
Now, we're counting every day it stands.
But hey, I mean, I don't know why it's gonna come out in 2087, but shit, man, I don't know. You tell X Infinity Sledgehammer Ward Hawk. They know all the answers. I don't. They thought I was special, so they let me play it. So I was like, all right, you give me $10,000, I'll play it, I guess. I'll play it. And you know, they was like, they just threw the money at me. Out of nowhere, they just threw money at me. So I was happy. I was like, all right, yeah. So, hey guys, I'm giving you that exclusive information right now. You're welcome. When you go to the store to try to pre-order it, you just gotta, you know, guy or girl, rub the crotch area. They'll know what you're talking about. Like, that Booby Warfield. They'll know what you're talking about. They'll hook you up. You probably gotta pay $200 for it. Hey man, if you want a good ass fucking game, pay that damn price. You're going to be playing it for the whole console cycle of the PS78, so fuck, why not? Alright, I'm sorry. I went too long with it, I know. I couldn't help it, I couldn't resist this motherfucker. Oh shit, you know what I'm going to do? First time in the city, you know what I'm going to do? Oh, you bitch. No, I wasn't going to do that. Psych. Fuck you, Tupperware. Oh, I'm a dance, baby. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm getting down, baby. He looking at it. He looking at it. He like, the fuck is this nigga doing in front of me? The fuck is you doing? Motherfucker, I'm trying to contemplate shit. Get the fuck off me. No, bitch. No, I'm going to dance, baby. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. All right. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Tupperware. You, nigga. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. All right. Now, they said there's some stuff, some cool stuff I can get from some places I don't know, but yeah, the post, I think it's the postmaster. Yeah, let me get all that shit. Give me all that shit. Oh, yeah, I get the, okay. Okay, so they do acknowledge I played the beta. All right. I was concerned about that. All done. I was going it's going to hyperventilate, you know, if God forbid all my hard-earned hours in the alpha and the beta weren't recorded, I was going to cause a scene. These are facts. These are facts. Cake Brown Town. Hey man. Hey man. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'ma dance on you, baby. Oh shit. Alright. I'm sorry. Okay. I couldn't help it. I could not. Alright. Let me go to this green marker. It looks I don't know. It looks appealing, I guess. It's distracting me. And ooh, this bitch with the floor. This bitch with the floor. Naomi Evening. Campbell. Is that you? That's Naomi Campbell. I know it.
That's fine.
You fine. Well, you could use a wig. I'm going to be honest with you. I'm going to help you get a... Yeah, I think this is the early stuff I can get.
Use it carefully.
Ah, shit. I would have... man. Oh, I can only get one. That sucks, because I know, yeah, this is, I think it's GameStop exclusive to get the Vanguard reputation, get one. I guess it was one extra piece of clothing, one of these I got. I was probably better off getting an armor chest or whatever, I don't know. The Double D edition. Yeah, I forgot the Double D edition that comes out 20 years later. In the new millennium, or bicentennial, no, that's, oh no, yes, century, yeah, I think. Who cares, it's too far ahead.
I've got good feeling about you, Guardian.
I do too, Naomi. Them titties looking right, girl, that trench coat. Could do some freaky stuff. I'm just saying, bitch. I'm just saying. I know you hearing what I'm spitting to you. Could make some of them babies. You know it. You know it. Then again, I don't know.
I'm nothing to be frightened of.
Oh, hey, girl. I mean, hey, you let me in, though. I mean, you know, with them eyes, you're looking at me. They look kind of creepy, though. I ain't gonna front with you. You need to get some damn contacts when you fuck with me, bitch, cause shit. Goddamn. You could get it though. You gotta talk to me first. You gotta initiate a little bit more on me. Otherwise, see you later, bitch. See you later. Now I know I used to talk to this dude in the beta. When I was a Titan. Cora, I ain't one anymore, so fuck you. Fuck you. Just because. What the fuck is this? Fuck is this horn he got on his head looking like a goddamn rhino? The fuck, motherfucker? Fuck. The fuck? The fuck he got on? It's kind of cool. I'm feeling that cape, though. I'm feeling that cape. I do want to take that. But my trench coat better, bitch. You know that. He know it. Let me equip, oh shit, I'm looking badass as fuck. Oh god, look at that ball. Look at that sphere. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. I look so fucking epic. Oh shit, they not fucking with it. They not fucking with it. Oh goodness. Okay, I'm sorry. I gotta be 33 either way, or 6. Yeah, definitely wearing that. So why do I got 2 sparrows? Well, one is faster, that's for sure. Yeah, one is faster. Yeah, I'm definitely selling this because I don't really see no need for having 2. I wear that. Gotta show my fucking dedication to Bungie playing the demo or beta. Whatever. Yeah, I think covers everything. What they got to talk about?
Let's do
this.
Yeah,
a lot of this I can't get until I'm.
I will
damn,
see you.
280, around. Goodness. Gotta be high rank. Gotta be G rank. Fuck Monster Hunter. Not fuck Monster Hunter. I love Monster Hunter, but. Fuck Monster Hunter in a good way. In a good way.
Exos don't dream, he said. But what's dream?
Hey.
And what's memory?
Oh, what do I want?
I just fixed the gun benching.
I wish they give you the option, like, to play with these weapons. Like, shoot them and get a feel for them before picking them. Because I feel like it's kind of sucks. Because don't really get a full feel of what these weapons are about. I hope they patch or do something. I don't know. Then again, kind of leads to you buying it, make a mistake, and then buying another one. I know at least in the beta I've been good with the scout rifles, so I might mess with that. Why not?
Got to keep this one clean.
There you go,
jams.
Buddy. There you go. There you go. Equip new weapon. Are you fucking serious? Oh goodness, I could have added him over. All right, you know what? I ain't gonna sweat it. It's okay. It's all right. All right, Banshee.
Take a look.
Can I get a return? Can I get a return? I'm not satisfied with this item. I bought it out of spite. Actually, I did buy it, but you know, I wasn't looking at it. So, all right, fuck you. Okay.
I'll remember you next time.
I bet you do. I bet you will, bitch. Ah shit! Fucking forgot my item. Yeah. Well, they somewhat the same. It's just like I wish I wanted more variety, where get different variants of weapons, but. Whatever. What the fuck ever.
At your service, Guardian.
Yeah, you better be, bitch. Respect my shit. You see the fucking phrase, whatever you call that. You see that on my coat. You see the coattails. You see the coattails, bitch. Respect it. Better bitch. She respect my shit. Oh hey man, hey. I'ma dance with you. Olovis, hey bitch. Alright. How do you wave? I think it's up. Hey. Let's just sit. I'm curious how to do different dances though. I think you gotta be a different race to do a different dance. Cause I know I did the same exact dance I did in the beta and alpha. I think if I change my race, I'll probably be something else. Let's check the shipwright. How you doing, girl?
New ship today?
How you doing, Ellen DeGeneres? Let me get that jump ship real quick.
It's
you.
Fast.
No shit. We in space, bitch. Ship supposed to be fast.
Take care, Guardian.
You take care. You take care. I'm gonna go up. I said I'm gonna go up. I don't remember this in a beta. Now these are emblems. Probably stuff you could do to earn emblems. Probably ultra high Jesus quests and shit. Something like that. I'm assuming. Hold, press that. Let's go to orbit, baby. Let's get ready. Play. Hey Jen, looking straight. Yeah, like, you know I fucked up. You saw me buy it. What, 3 seconds later? Yeah, about that. Can I get a return real quick? Can I get that return? Like, motherfucker, did you see the fucking receipt? All sales final, bitch. I'm like, oh, come on now. Don't fuck with me like that. Don't fuck with me. Well, that's new. It looked like you could change your level. Like, maybe come in the mission as a level 1 if you want a difficulty. Make yourself difficult. That didn't come out right.
There's so little left out.
Make your ass difficult.
We were lucky to even find this ship. A guardian can't
make it difficult for yourself. That's what I was trying to say.
But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find
one. Huge ass Bible.
We survived the fallen once. We can do it again.
You know what? I'm praying that you're gonna look at this. I just bought this for no damn reason. No. No, if I'm getting my ass whooped in multiplayer, I'm probably gonna look at it. But we all know that's not gonna happen. We all know that.
The Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
Yeah, I love this gun, and yeah, luckily this gun was pretty awesome in the beta. So might be good. Hey guys. But yeah, I don't know, Jen. Pretty much, I say where it's gonna really count is, for me at least, is the beta. I mean, not the beta, the multiplayer. This motherfucker won't stop fucking dodging. Oh no, no, no. The fuck I'm up. Fuck fucking. Goodness. He was pissing me off. I ain't gonna lie. Playing the mind games. Show ass up. Show ass up. I aim for the nostrils. That's all I do. That's all I try to do. But yeah, I don't know. Definitely feels just pretty fairly the same, if not better so far. Yeah, who is this behind me? My radar is going crazy. Is somebody going in a circle around me? I gotta get a feel. What the fuck? Who is this? Is somebody around me? Is somebody flying? Cause I will shoot this bird. That will be. I bet you some Easter egg. Shoot that bird 25 times, then do a full circle, Then get up out your seat. Make sure you have the PlayStation camera on. Twerk it a little bit. Then eat some cookies. But it only has to be the Pillsbury kind. Kiss a bitch on the toe. Then suck it a little bit. Lick, lick. You gotta lick the toenail. Don't forget that step. Don't forget it. Don't forget it. You hear me, Swilly? Don't forget it. Lick a bitch on the toe. And, then you, get extra gold-plated, extra exclusive Jesus armor. There you go. Pro tip, guys. Pro tip. I took a quick glance at the guide. They told me that. They told me that. I ain't gonna misguide y'all wrong. I ain't gonna misguide y'all. I know you're gonna do it, Swilly. I know you're gonna do it, Swilly Mac. I know you're gonna do it right after we done with this. Go and do it for yourself. I'ma see you looking badass with some gold ass armor. Trying to be a farmer. Toyota Tayanda. That one gay comedian, Wanda. I'ma stop. Alright, both of our midgets are scanning. I know you see it, Sigga. I know you see it. Yeah, put yours in there. Join the party. Join the party. Join the scanning party. Alright, guys. Shit, where do we go?
They managed to restore an information hub here. Down in the tunnels below.
Lead the way.
You should check it out.
There you go. You. Fuck you. I'ma whip it out. There you go. Bitch. Yeah, where do we go? Where we going here? Oh, I found it, guys. I found it. We gotta go down these stairs. We gotta go down. Let's go this way. Let's go. Oh, goodness. Bastards. They can't fuck with the trio, guys. They can't fuck with us.
The entire area.
They know that. They should have left when we came in the room. How do I deploy? There we go. Whatever that was doing. So that revealed the location. Do I gotta put mine in still? Hey.
What
I pointed.
Really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon.
The fuck that mean?
Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
Okay, alright, Peter. Peter Dinklage knows most, we know that. That's it. See, what do we get? Just leave. Oh, that is not our friend. Those are not our friends. Oh, goodness. Totally not our friend. Come on out. Get these bullets. You knew you wanted them. Warp drive. Find a warp drive. And I want to double jump, man. It's some bullshit. Mario can do it. He could do it from the start. I want to do it from the start. That's some bullshit, guys. We got to get our rank up. We got to get to level 6. I refuse nothing less. Yeah, what do we got? I know you saw it, Sika. I know you saw what I got. But you can't have it. You can't have it. It's all mine. It's all mine. See, this is... Alright. Five point difference, so... I ain't gonna complain about it.
Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands.
Well, thanks for that. Thanks for that, Midget Man. I really, really needed to hear that right now.
I hope you're ready for this.
No, I'm not. It's a hidden boss. I forgot I had a grenade. All these grenades I have. Oh, really? That motherfucker came up in my face? Like, fuck all the playing. I want to get intimate. Intimate with you. He was nervous. He was nervous to talk to me. Is what he said. While whispering in my ear. Oh shit. Oh shit, guys, I need your help. Guys, he's shooting shit. Some of them are immune. Goodness. Stop shooting at me. The fuck? Acid. Come on. You bitch. The fuck is you saying, bitch? The fuck is you saying? I could shoot at your head all fucking day, Rixis. You ain't no Devil Archon. You just a devil hoe. A deviled hoe. Man, is he close? I had to help you out. Alright, I don't know what the fuck happened to my damn teammates. That's alright. You know what? It's okay. I could fuck them up single-handedly. It's nothing. Headshots all day. I hate them. Aw, them shits home. Them fucking homing shits. Homing balls. Homing balls. Sounds like a snack. That's some homing balls. It's not even a boss. Bitch. Ooh, let me get your loot. Ooh, oh goodness. Oh, that made me feel good inside. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not gonna be discreet about that. That made me feel good inside. I don't need no teammates. I don't need any. Oh shit, that feel good. Ooh, level 3, baby.
You just killed an Archon. Yeah, and baby, we got a warp drive.
By myself, Peter. The fallen. By myself.
We need to go see the speaker.
I know there's like a secret. I thought there's like some pickups or some chests you can get. I don't think for this one. I got that bitch though. Don't fuck with me, Ricky. Ricky. Pretty Ricky. He knew not to fuck with me. He saw the balls I was throwing. Them hot balls. Yeah, that's straight, TJB. How's the glowing floor, Fruit? It feels fairly Borderlands-y. Yeah, it feels very fairly Borderlands-y. I don't know, but I think it's got that right blend, cause it feels Halo-y. It feels more Halo than Borderlands. I'll say that. I don't know. Yeah, that's a good question. I really don't know. I don't know. I guess it's a right blend. Halo with anything is a fairly good blend. I don't know how I feel about it yet. I don't know. Look like a ninja. I want the trench coat though. I want the trench coat.
There was a time when we were much more powerful.
I mean, this motherfucker can't see.
But that was long ago.
You know he should trip.
Until it wakes, like, you know, and he finds careful. Its voice.
He careful. Like, let me,
I am the one who speaks.
Be careful down
the
these steps. I bust my ass because I can't see this.
You must have no end of questions.
These damn slots. These damn little minuscule slots in my
its
fucking
dying
mask.
Breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us.
Yeah, it's like how the hell can you see through that?
No longer can.
Small ass slits.
What happened to it?
That motherfucker can't
I
see.
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago.
Why do you think that was a good idea?
How the Traveler was crippled.
I don't know where I'm going.
I could tell you the
I'm gonna take very small paces so I know where
its
I'm going.
Ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children.
This motherfucker.
Lately,
I'm like
those
this motherfucker here.
Now the children are frightened anyway.
Well, you should be frightened, sir.
The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
You just gotta lift that mask up, man.
Surround us.
That's all you gotta do.
The fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
Oh, he did, baby. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. I'm gonna fuck him up good just for you. Just so I could buy you another mask.
Sure of it.
So you can actually see.
We're in this together now.
See where you going, bitch. I know it's probably some lore or something to explain that. But as I see it now, that motherfucker can't see. He just living day by day. Wearing a mask. Knowing he got that perfect eyesight. He got that 20/20. He lying to all of us. He like, I can see you clearly, bitch, but I'm gonna give myself a handicap because I'm that badass. You know you that badass when you... I'm gonna give myself a handicap. Give my ass a handicap. I'm gonna give my ass a life handicap. Permanently not letting myself see at all. That's something. Glide. I think this is the double jump. About damn time. Yeah, I remember getting that at level 6, so they might have patched that. Where to? I guess I'll go back to the tower. go back to that tower. Go back to the tower. Maybe it will be an hour. Yeah, thankfully the server seemed to be good. That was one thing with any big major game release. I think nowadays that's kind of a concern with Grand Theft Auto.
Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you really enjoyed the video. If you really did, be sure to subscribe, like, favorite, comment, all that goodness. Check out some of my other videos as well, where I do more let's plays, commentaries, montages, and any other stuff I decide to put up in the future. I'd greatly appreciate it. I'll give you a fruit snack. I'll make you feel good. I'll suck your fucking toes. As always, aw yeah.
Nobody's safe.